Good morning, Eisenhower. Today is November 13th, day B. We're your host, Tiara, along with
Rachel. Today in history, on November 13th, 1927, the Holland Tunnel opens to traffic as the first Hudson River vehicle tunnel linking New Jersey to New York City. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for today's announcements with Mackenzie and Sarah.
Good morning, I'm Mackenzie along with
Sarah.
What does today's weather look like?
Today will be overcast with rain showers, then a chance of rain in the afternoon. High of 54. Chance of rain 80%. Tonight will be partly cloudy in the evening, then clear. Low of 34. Tomorrow will be clear with a high of 50. Here's Mackenzie with today's announcements.
Thank you, Sarah. Door decorating contest has been extended to next Wednesday. Judging will occur after school that day. There will be a brief meeting for all girls who plan on trying out for basketball on Thursday, November 15th in room 403 from 3 o'clock to 3:15. If you cannot be at the meeting, please see Ms. Liberty before November 15th. This Thursday, REACT is having a bagel breakfast in the cafe. Cost of admission is a donation for the hurricane victims. This could be cans of food, batteries, pet food, diapers, blankets, towels, or whatever you would like to donate the families who lost so much during the storm. The Edgar Allan Poe Study Group will not meet today during tie time. See you on Wednesday. Miss Sloan. Attention, all Winter Play members. Today is a mandatory meeting at 3 p.m. in the multi-purpose room. Here's Sarah with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Mackenzie. There will be a Brain Busters meeting after school Wednesday, November 14th in room 517 with Ms. Newman. Attention, Digital Music Club members. We will be meeting again starting today after school. Please head to Mr. Urban's room at 3 o'clock for the Digital Music Club. Girls and boys soccer party will be this Thursday right after school in the cafeteria. Don't forget to give your uniforms to Ms. DiFiore and Mr. Bonavita-Cola before or at the party. Attention all Turkey Bowl players. Due to the weather, today's games are canceled. All teams will play tomorrow and Thursday. Today's games will be rescheduled at a later date. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Ryan and A.L., Ronan in 6D, Blake in 7H, and Ava in 8H. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is General Tso's chicken with rice. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is cheesesteak here with peppers and onions. What's in the headlines?
The federal government's flood insurance program, which fell $18 billion into debt after Hurricane Katrina, is at risk of running out of money because of the cost of reconstruction from Hurricane Sandy. And now for today's feature with Tommy and Andrew.
Thank you, Mackenzie and Sarah.
Welcome, Student Council Advisor Ms. Caputo and Kim, Student Council Executive Member and REACT President.
What is going on with REACT and Student Council?
So we're here to talk about some of our efforts, since we are the two main service organizations at school, about things that we're going to do to support people after Hurricane Sandy.
That's great. What type of things will be going on?
Well, starting this week, actually yesterday, Student Council is having a food drive. We do this every year, and it's very important because the food drive supports an organization called Ridgewood Social Services. Ridgewood Social Services helps to support people in need in the surrounding area, so Wyckoff, Ridgewood, Allendale, and many other towns in the area. During the recent storm, they used almost all of their resources to help create shelters and support people during the storm without power. Now, we understand that many of you went through similar situations this week, and I'm sure there were people that were lending you things and whether it was a generator or gasoline, and now we're asking to help restock the pantries at Ridgewood Social Services. So we would like every student to try to bring in minimum of one item in homeroom so we can collect as many items as possible. Each homeroom has a list of all different canned and boxed goods that we would accept, but we'll really accept anything that's non-perishable and not in glass containers. The incentive for doing this, besides helping the students, the victims of Hurricane Sandy, is the homeroom in each grade that collects the most will win a donut party. So we only have a few days left because the drive has to end on Friday. So for the next 3 days, please try to bring in as many items as you can to help support the Ridgewood Social Services. It's a really great way for teachers and students to actually help local people that have been negatively affected by Hurricane Sandy. So that's one of the main things we're doing.
Wow, that's good. What is REACT doing about this?
In addition to bringing in items to homeroom for student council, REACT's going to have a bagel breakfast on Thursday morning to help the Hurricane Sandy victims. Anyone who would like to eat in the cafeteria, we are asking the people to bring in a non-food item. And some of the items that we're going to be asking for is clothing, cleaning supplies, and pet supplies. If you bring in one or more of these supplies, then you will get a bagel and juice on Thursday morning.
Wow, that's great. And now back to our hosts, Rachel and Tiara.
Thanks, Andrew and Tommy. Now for today's joke of the day. Where does Frosty sleep?
Where?
On sheets of ice. Thanks for watching, Eisenhower.
Have a terrific Tuesday.